Oh, absolutely. It means a lot to me because my father served in World War II, and my two uncles, and they're all Purple Heart veterans. Two of them served in the European theater, and my father served in the South Pacific. They just some of the, just great guys. The ones that I know, just great guys, belong to Post 95, Hebrew, Connecticut. It's always in my heart. Always in my heart, any service member. It's, and I'm very thankful about that.